This week on Inside Tarleton Agriculture, we are showcasing the new agriculture mechanics facility.
I'm Dr. Curtis Langley. I teach most of the ag mechanics courses here at Tarleton State University. Most of the classes dealing with ag mechanics, including power units, some welding things, a few of the skills classes as they relate to teachers and people going out to the industry. So the agricultural mechanics facility here on the Tarleton State University farm opened in January of 2017. We have four classrooms, we have eight offices in the building, we have three laboratories that correspond with those classrooms. We also have a computer lab. We use the ag mechanics building for a lot of different things. We use it for student organization meetings, we obviously use it for classes, lab exercises. We've had people from industry come in and have meetings here. In the summertime, we use it for ag teacher workshops. There's a whole wide variety of uses for it. Primarily in the semester, though, it's for teaching classes for our students. And then we have labs that join every one of our ag mechanics classes. Along with the classrooms, we have the lab space to house that all in one. So here at the agricultural field machinery and fabrication facility, we have a welding lab. We have a power units lab, and then we have an all-purpose ag mechanics lab where we do everything from wood construction, wood structures, electricity, kind of a wide variety of things that we can provide for our students, not only as far as skills that are being used, but new concepts that we can bring in that are related to agricultural mechanics and the field of production agriculture as it relates to equipment. I have a state-of-the-art kitchen that we can provide some services where we're lacking, not just in the Department of Ag and Consumer Sciences, but in the college in general.